Gurgaon. Compelling premise for a flawed story. Shankar Raman, who is known for his really good work as a camera person in films like Rocky Handsome, Peepli Live and Harud, has tried his hand in direction for the first time with Gurgaon. While we have to say that the actor has done a great job in creating the picture-perfect Gurgaon and showing the hard-hitting reality of how things actually are in Gurgaon, which are hidden in the fog of development, but all this effort has been let down by a weakish story, characterization and performances. The story revolves around a big shot Gurgaon family who rose from property after Kehri Singh, played by Pankaj Tripathi, adopts a baby girl Preet. Kehri Singh has done unimaginable things to be the rich guy he is, and he thinks that Preet's presence is responsible for his success. While he loves Preet, played by Ragini Khanna, he always gives a sore eyes to his son, Nikki, played by Akshay Oberoi, who impresses with his poker face and cat eyes, but gets repetitive and boring in the second half of the movie. Nikki is jealous for obvious reasons, and his bad habit of betting gets him trouble, and meanwhile, Preet gets kidnapped. The ransom has been asked by two parties, which will give you the feels of Anurag Kashyap's Ugly and The Confused Beginnings. The plot line is simple and has been given a noir treatment, but the character development is weak, which makes the flashbacks unnecessary at times. Pankaj Tripathi has given us some really memorable performances like Sultan Qureshi in Gangs of Wasseypur and Naveed Ansari in Powder, and tries his best to make us relate to the character of Kehri Singh, who's supposed to be the old lion and turns out to be nothing but a drunkard old man. Ragini Khanna also gives her best, but it is Akshay Oberoi, who looked promising in the beginning but couldn't give the uplift to Gurgaon when needed. It is clear that Gurgaon director Shankar Raman wanted to show us the poetic justice through the course, but the message couldn't come up very clearly. While the first half of the movie gives us the ugly feels and it's slow, the second half gets better, but it wasn't enough. All in one, Gurgaon gets a big thumbs up for creating the reality on the big screen, but lets you down when it comes to doing justice to the story premise with a compelling enough story, and that is why we give this movie a 2.5 star rating.